the Rob Way.
Sasha Banks has talked quite a bit about how the legendary Eddie Guerrero is a huge inspiration and influence to her. So I thought I'd talk a bit about my artistic influences and how they play into this portrait of the boss. My first love was comic book art. From the time I was 7 and my stepbrother bought me my first comic, I was enamored with artists like Frank Miller, Bill Sienkiewicz, Mike Mignola, Paul Pope, and David Mack, who drew their inspiration from not just other comic book artists, but also from the fine art world. That led me to learn more about the Cubists, the Impressionists, and the Renaissance masters. Picasso especially spoke to me with how he continued to evolve his approach throughout his life. I take all of what I learned from studying them and experimenting and bring that back to my core style so that I keep growing. This artistic journey became a life journey because of that dedication. An artist who I consider a mentor, Phil Hester, told me that if I wanted this bad enough, that eventually I'd make it happen. I was 18 then, and it took about another 15 years, but he was right. I offer that advice to all of you now too. Learn, work hard, try new things out, and do not lose sight of your goal. You'll make it happen. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Own it now.